Keep in mind, the fleet may still be looking for an illegal clone. So when you talk to the traitor, try to be as boring as possible.
I'm flying a stolen combat ship.
You'll think of something.
Hi, I'm looking for a PrimeSense STA.
That's the pre-war model. Quite rare, but I do have one in stock.
How much is it?
4,200.
4,000?
And 200, yes. Say, you don't happen to be a contractor, do you?
No, I'm just into tech like that, that's all.
That's too bad. I could have paid you 2.5k if you'd done a little job for me. All you would need to do is deliver a small package to a dear customer of mine.
Really? That's it?
Will you do it?
Sure, why not?
That doesn't sound very committed.
I would be grateful if you let me take this job.
Good. You'll find the package at the abandoned station nearby. I'll give you further instructions once you're there. One pre-war system scanner coming right up.
Say, do you know about any medical stations nearby?
The closest is probably the one at Prescott Starbase in Union.
And here in Cedo?
You're kidding, right? Out here, no one ever cared about infrastructure like that. Not even during the war.
I understand. Thanks anyway.
No problem.
Dax. Come in, Dax.
Any news?
So I just bought the STA. And guess what? There are no medical stations out here.
I told you we would come across something with enough time.
I don't have time. Why am I getting the feeling you're just using me to beef up your crappy station on the cheap?
Listen. I didn't have to take you in or stick your friend in my freezer. I'm trying to help you, but we gotta do it my way. With patience and under the radar.
This is taking far too long.
For people like us, it is what it is. There are no shortcuts in the DMZ. You still there? Talk to me.
Yeah, I'm here. A delivery convoy for G&B just jumped in. All automated, barely guarded, and completely packed. I'll be damned if they're not hauling a medical pod.
Remember what I said about being boring? This is sticking your fingers in the faces of the very people we want to avoid.
I'm sorry, Dax. My friend is in trouble, and this is my chance to help him. The convoy's AI-driven. There are just a few guards. I might even manage to steal the meds without any trouble at all.
I don't like it. If this operation goes south, it's on you, and your head alone. Got it?
Yeah, I get it. It's been like that all my life. Station doesn't look abandoned to me. How many are there? 5. One of them's a pretty nasty viper.
I knew it. Don't let them get away.
still have so much power.
Thank you. Thank you.